Hello, Kids Faith Church. It's me, Miss Leesa, and I'm back with another mini teaching. Today, we're going to be learning about blessed to be a blessing. Genesis 12:2, and it says, I will make you a great nation. I will bless you. I will make your name great. You will be a blessing to others. In this story, it talks about a man named Abraham. And God is telling Abraham to leave his land and leave the people in it and leave even his family. But God rewards him and he assures him that he's going to make his life a blessing so great that the nation will be blessed where he goes. And he's going to bless him and even his name will be great. And he's going to be so blessed that he's going to be a blessing to others. We can always trust God that whenever we follow him, he's going to make that road successful and bless us. I always tell my kids, I know that a lot of people love to come over, and it's great. It's great to have a lot of people come over, but what we really need to show them is that every great thing that they want to be around us for, like all the blessings and all the cool things that we have, is that we should always remind them that all those great things come from God. And I know that that gives God an opportunity to show those people how great he is and how great he can bless their lives. And there's times that we come in contact with people and they don't want to go to church and they don't want to follow God. But when we open our houses up to them and we show them the many blessings that God has given us, it gives us an opportunity to say, hey, this great blessing that you want to be around, it isn't from me. It isn't from me at all. But it's from God, and he's blessed us on this journey to live the life that he blessed before us. We leave things behind that aren't good for our lives, and God tells us where to go and how to get there, and then he blesses that journey. I hope that this teaching was a blessing to you and that you can receive it for your lives. I'll see you later. Bye.